Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Support any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can walk on instruments?
So it would seem. And Command wants to know what they're hiding.
I love that up close perspective. This game does that a lot. I enjoy it. The visual language is unique when it comes to Halo. And when I say visual language, I'm not just talking about the cinematics. I'm talking about everything just has a different perspective. It feels more compressed in a good way.
What's next?
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling the settlement. Is what we're looking for, Captain?
Negative. Too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
You heard us, Six. Drop those tangos.
Positions!
guys! Incoming. Looks like you really pissed them off. Taking enemy fire! Position is compromised. There it is.
Ooh! Whoopsies.
Incoming. Looks like you really pissed them off.
Yeah. That was wasted.
Incoming. Looks like you really pissed them off.
Thank you.
safety.
Very close.
Look at that.
that up?
Affirmative, Recon Bravo. It's an indigenous creature called Guta.
Thinking more local militia. They'll engage hostiles.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
I felt that one.
Than we're used to. You Spartans are good in a fight.
What are you doing here? Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
Didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back. For this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No. I'm gonna steal it back.
Another dropship coming in.
I'm under fire!
About as useful as farting in the wind.
Civilians.
Come on now. Gotta do better than that. All right.
Keep on target.
That's that ain't good.
Keep on target.
Recon Bravo to Noble 2. We lost the surveillance.
Technique.
That's mega crap.
Keep on target.
No, no big. Just a little sniper shot right to the gnome.
Keep on target.
That was almost kind of comical. We both took a little thwack at each other. Couldn't get it done. That was pretty crazy.
Keep on target. Keep on target. Cover me.
I'm in place.
Alternate route?
We use the riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically anything the UNSC considers contraband.
Basically.
Show us.
I'm with you, Spartan.
There's the riverbed, Six. Let's see where it goes. Where does this riverbed lead?
Straight to the hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory. Shame if it all gets wasted.
Doing what we can. Hold up. Covey dropship. Take cover. Okay, clear. Let's move. Cat, are you seeing this? Covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of our dark zone.
Okay.
Consider it gone.
Negative. Stick a remote death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon died at dawn.
I was kind of hoping I could sneak up and give him a little back tap, but
I'll get you.
Careful, that turret is no joke. Switching cover.
I'm good to go. There it is.
Yeah. That would have been so amazing. If there's one thing this game did really well, it was kind of put elites back in their rightful place. By Halo 3, I mean, you're not afraid of any elites at all. Felt that.
Yes, clear. This one's mine.
Oh God.
Recon Bravo to Noble 2. We lost the civilian. What's next?
Okay.
Clear. Recon Bravo to Noble 2. We lost the civilians.
Get behind
All
cover.
Clear, 6. This is gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled.
Okay. Meh. I'll get him. Oh man. Thank you. Every game, I swear, they make the hunters harder and harder.
Inconspicuous, I hope?
Stuck it inside the pylon power supply.
All right, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There is a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to you now.
Bravo,
you're heading into the dark zone now.
Understood.
Phantom,
look for
Portal
Company.
Switching
gun.
Phantom, look for Portal Company. Fire! All set here.
Ridiculous.
Six. Hit them from the side.
I swear.
Thank you.
Unfreaking believable. I got a sniper next to me and he's just chilling like, oh, dying. That looks really bad. Like, you should do something about that. And they won't go after him, they won't go after any of the other Spartans, just me. That makes sense. You've got to be kidding me. Unfreaking believable. Oh, wow.
A lot of air traffic around here, Stick. I think we're getting warm.
I don't know how I'm supposed to move forward here. Like, you don't have the right weapons, you don't have enough ammunition. Yeah.
Fire on us.
Nice.
We have eyes on at least one Covenant ship.
Solid copy. Don't stop now.
Sit in there.
All right.
Jackpot. Transmitting visual. You've seen this, Cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
It's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Then we'll be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.